we had a gig planned at the Roxy for October 5th, and we're not going to be playing the Roxy on October 5th, okay? It's a long story as to why we're not going to play it. It's a damn good story, though. So, but later on.
Thanks, Brutal. Friends of ours.
They take over almost as many people. So come here on October 10th for an all-ages show. Tell all your little friends. They can be five, all right? If they can make it up the stairs, they can come in. Take on Black Train Jack and Rain Like the Sound of Trains. Too long a name for a band, in my opinion. But the members of Soul Side, Fidelity Jones, Beefeater, and Verbal Assault. So it's going to be, if you miss it, you'll be sorry. That's Sunday the 10th. What else is happening? Oh yeah, I'm going to be telling a story. Whoops, sorry. Doing a spoken word piece. On October 2nd at 77 Central Ave in New Brunswick, New Jersey. It's a coffee house deal. $5, you get fed! And you get to get entertained as well, so check that out. And don't forget to get on the Homos with Attitude mailing list also, so you'll get all sorts of abusive stuff in the mail. And your parents will read the things and they'll panic and flip out and ask you all sorts of embarrassing questions. Go for it. Pedro, and I am one, as you can clearly see, suave fuck. Okay. It's time for a sermon, everyone. Standing here in this den of iniquity, known as the Felony Bar.
Cares. Jesus loves me. This I know. For the Bible tells me so.
Popping up all over the country, like hundreds of them in the last few years. 80% of them belong to, quote, religious organizations. Think about it. What?
Tax free.
Okay, this particular lineup of Homos with Attitude will be a year old next month. Let's hear it for them.
This is the last time we're going to be doing this.
This is the last time you're going to be hearing this set, because we don't want to have an anniversary thing where we're playing the same fucking songs for a whole year. So this is the last time you're going to hear any of this shit. Except for one, maybe. I think Bug. Whatever, we'll see. National Coming Out Day is October 11th, kids. So that's your chance. That's your day. Just for you. You don't even have to be gay. You can just come out and say you are. And then say, yeah, I was just joking. I was just getting into the thrill of it all. That's all. Yeah. So give it a shot, man. And you know, come out and have a good time. And if you're heterosexual and you come out, people beat the shit out of you. Hey, that's it, man. That's like, go for it. That's like the full experience. That's what I said. All right. This is called Breaking Out. It's not about bad skin.
Buried alive, I hope my one man died. Look in the sea. Thank you. I've got a date coming up on October 5th. I've got a date to see Henry Rollins and the Rollins Band at City Garden. So somebody like took this next song sort of as a Stone Cold diss of Rollins, and it's not. It's quite. This is called My Boyfriend. But you know, I think Shakespeare said it best. When in disgrace, in fortune and men's eyes, happy song.